And then seeing which one of these clues line up to which suspect.